Welcome to this guided sleep story. I'm grateful you're here with me. This story is designed to guide you into a deep and restful sleep. Begin by finding a comfortable position. Lying down on your back with your arms resting gently by your side. Close your eyes and take a deep breath in, letting your lungs fill with air. As you exhale, feel the tension in your muscles melt away. Take another deep breath. And as you exhale, let any worries or stress you may be feeling slip away. Allow your body to sink into the bed, feeling soft and weightless. As you begin to feel more relaxed, imagine yourself standing on a beach, surrounded by the sound of the waves crashing onto the shore. The moon is full and bright, casting a soft silver light over the sand. The stars twinkle above, like tiny diamonds in the sky, and you can feel the cool breeze on your skin, smelling the salty ocean air. As you walk along the beach, you feel the sand between your toes, warm and soft. The waves roll in, one after another, and you can hear the sound of the water, rhythmic and soothing. The cool breeze carries the smell of the ocean, mixed with the scent of seaweed and salt water. As you continue your walk, you come across a lighthouse, standing tall and proud on a cliff overlooking the ocean. You feel drawn to the lighthouse, and as you approach it, you see a small cottage nearby. You walk up to the cottage, push open the door, and step inside. The cottage is warm and cozy, with a roaring fire in the fireplace, casting flickering shadows across the room. You walk over to the bed in the corner, and as you settle into the soft, comfortable sheets and warm blankets, you feel the worries of the day melt away. You listen to the sound of the waves crashing on the shore, and the fire crackling in the fireplace. And you feel a sense of safety and security with the lighthouse keeping watch over you. As you lay in bed, you close your eyes and let yourself drift into a deep and restful sleep. Your dreams are filled with the sounds of the waves, the light of the stars, and the peace and serenity of the lighthouse. The lighthouse guides you through your dreams, showing you beautiful, serene landscapes and peaceful moments. As you sleep, you begin to imagine the night sky above you. The stars twinkle like tiny fireflies, and the moon is full and bright, casting a soft silver light over everything. Imagine yourself floating up into the sky, surrounded by the stars and the vastness of the universe. As you float, you feel a sense of awe at the beauty of the galaxy around you. You see stars of all different colors and sizes, and you feel like you are part of something vast and magnificent. You feel a sense of peace and tranquility, as if all of your worries and fears have disappeared. As you float through the universe, you feel a sense of love and connection to everything around you. You realize that you are not alone, that you are a part of something greater than yourself. You feel grateful for the experiences of your life, for the people you love, and for the beauty of the world around you. As you continue to float through the universe, you begin to feel a sense of calm and peace wash over you. You know that no matter what challenges or obstacles you may face in the future, you have the strength and the resilience to overcome them. As the night wears on, you slowly start to drift back down to the beach, feeling calm and relaxed. You open your eyes and feel the soft sheets of the bed beneath you, and you know you have had a peaceful and restful sleep. You stretch your body and feel a sense of ease in your muscles. You sit up and notice the sun is rising over the horizon, casting a golden glow on the sand and the water. You make your way outside and take a deep breath of the salty ocean air, feeling refreshed and invigorated. You walk along the beach once more, taking in the beauty of the sun rising over the water. The colors are breathtaking, with shades of pink, purple, and orange painting the sky. You feel a sense of gratitude for the simple yet beautiful things in life, like a sunrise over the ocean. As you walk along the beach, you notice something in the sand. You walk over and pick it up, realizing that it's a seashell. You turn it over in your hand, admiring the intricate patterns and textures on its surface. You feel a sense of wonder and curiosity, and you start to look for more seashells on the beach. As you walk, you collect seashells of all shapes and sizes, marveling at the beauty of each one. You feel a sense of childlike joy and wonder, as if you're discovering a treasure trove of hidden gems. You start to arrange the seashells in a pattern in the sand, creating a work of art that feels uniquely yours. As you work, you start to notice the sounds of the ocean in a new way. The waves crashing onto the shore, filling the air with the sound of their rhythmic ebb and flow. The seagulls cry out in the distance, and you can hear the sound of their wings flapping in the wind. You feel a deep sense of peace and contentment, and know that you are part of the natural world around you. As you finish your seashell art, you step back and admire it. It's a beautiful creation, full of color and texture, and it feels like a reflection of your own inner beauty. You feel proud and grateful for the opportunity to create something so beautiful. And you know that it will stay with you as a reminder of this peaceful and restful moment. You continue your walk along the beach, feeling more present and aware of the world around you. You notice the way the sand feels beneath your feet, the way the sun warms your skin, the way the wind blows your hair. You take it all in, feeling a sense of gratitude for the simple yet beautiful things in life. As the day wears on, you make your way back to the lighthouse and spend some time exploring the area around it. You climb up to the top of the lighthouse, feeling the wind in your hair and the sun on your face. You look out over the ocean, and you feel a sense of awe at the vastness of the world around you. As you turn to leave the lighthouse, you notice a small group of people walking towards you. They are smiling and waving. And as they approach, you recognize them as old friends. They embrace you warmly, and you feel a sense of love and connection with them. You spend the day exploring the island with your friends, taking in the beauty of the landscape and the ocean. You feel a sense of joy and fulfillment in their company, knowing that you are surrounded by people who love and care for you. As the day draws to a close, you make your way back to the cottage, feeling a sense of peace and contentment. You settle into the bed, once again feeling the soft sheets and warm blankets, and you drift off into a deep and restful sleep, knowing you are surrounded by love and friendship.